Guys, here we go. Point values are triple. We've got the top four answers on the board. Name something a man hopes doesn't happen. Robert?
Get a divorce.
Get a divorce. Get a divorce. Name something a man hopes doesn't happen on Super Bowl Sunday.
Cable goes out.
The cable goes out. They gon' play. Mackenzie? Just trying to figure out if I made a mistake there. I didn't. Name something a man hopes doesn't happen on Super Bowl Sunday.
Their team doesn't lose. They want their team to win.
They hope their team doesn't lose. That's a good one. Taffy, name something a man hopes doesn't happen on Super Bowl Sunday.
Church isn't the same time. Scheduling conflict.
Taffy, we don't go to church on Super Bowl Sunday.
We do.
We don't. I don't know. That might be that. Oh, let's see. Church! Only one strike, Ramsey. Name something a man hopes doesn't happen on Super Bowl Sunday.
He has to work.
Wow. Hopes he doesn't have to work. That was a good answer. Tawny, we gotta be careful. You got two strikes. If it's there, you're still alive. If it's not there, the Brewer family can steal and win the game. Tawny, name something a man hopes doesn't happen on Super Bowl Sunday.
It's really on my mind, so I'm gonna go with wife has a baby.
Wow. Hopes that the wife doesn't have a baby. Family, here's the deal, Derek. Okay. If it's there, you steal, you win. If it's not there, the Fitch family gets a chance to play sudden death.
Okay.
Derek, name something a man hopes doesn't happen on Super Bowl Sunday.
The television breaks.
The television breaks. Number three.